Hello my darlings, welcome back to my channel Sonam Moraki. Today I'll introduce a new jewelry subscription box named as Jewel Misty Box. It's priced at ₹499 including shipping. So let's get started.
Did you subscribe? Bell icon. Press the bell icon.
This is how the package has reached me. It did have an outer covering which had my address, so I removed it. It is very nicely bubble wrapped. So this is how the box looks like. It says Fashion Attitude. Fashitude, which is the website name or the brand name you can say. So once we open, we have some cards and all the jewelry products individually packaged. So let's go through them one by one. So let me start with the neck pieces. At first we have got this beautiful pearl set which has these short dangler earrings, and it is like a choker neck piece, and I really like it. The rusted golden finish really goes well with the white pearls. Well, even though this is the launch box, it really makes me happy that it is a personalized box. They have different variants of this particular set, so it will be the same design, but instead of normal white pearls it can be multicolor or different color. But I felt like white pearls are so versatile and so classy, so that is why I chose this. And even the combination looks good. But if you have any particular outfit for which you're looking for any color set, then you can definitely go for that. The quality of these is quite good and definitely a very classy and beautiful design. I did like it a lot. Then the second neck piece is this beautiful oxidized silver neck piece, and this is a long chain one, so it will be a beautiful statement piece, but it will not be too chunky. So I really like the style of this. It's boho, it has these feather hangings, it's beautiful, and yet it will not look chunky, which I don't like, I mean personally. So I did like this one. It's definitely a statement piece, but it will go with most of your traditional outfits, suits and even saris. And I appreciate the fact that it has a longer chain, so I'm definitely gonna love wearing this. Then moving on to the earrings, the first pair of earrings that I chose are these Padmavat earrings, and they are beautiful. I love the pattern here, this painting kind of centerpiece. It looks so classy and so unique and so beautiful. This pattern is very much in trend nowadays, and it does look very nice when you wear them with ethnic outfits or even Indo-Western modern kind of outfits. It looks very, very nice. The quality of all these jewelry pieces are quite good, guys. So I'm happy with that as well. The next pair of earrings are these multicolor earrings. They have this beautiful centerpiece. I really like the work that's done here. And they are, of course, beautiful. They suit most of your outfits, especially multicolor or single color or solid color outfits. I love to wear multicolor earrings or jewelry when I have the entire outfit in single color. It really stands out. They do have choice options for this also. They have the silver color as well in multicolor. I chose the golden one because I liked it more. And finally, these beautiful rusted gold finish earrings. They again have choice options in this. There are many patterns that you can choose from. I really like this one. And let me tell you guys that the quality of this is much better than most of the jewelry that I have received in a similar pattern. So this one, even though lightweight, is little stiff and hard and good quality. I have seen similar earrings which are very thin, same lightweight ones, but they are very thin. Like this metal part is very thin. They look similar, but quality wise this is better than what I have received before. So this is again good. And of course this will go with all your traditional outfits, especially suits and kurtis. It will definitely look really good. And these are not too huge also. They're like decent size that you can use on day-to-day basis as well. There is a small complimentary gift, which is this lotus nose pin in oxidized silver finish. This is again a small addition in the jewelry box that definitely adds up to the value. So those were all the jewelry pieces in this edition. We have got this card, and here you have a coupon code of 15% cashback on your first order above 500 rupees. So this box is for 499. The website address and all the things I mentioned, I'll put a direct link to this jewelry box in my description box below this video. And there's this another card as well with their social media handles mentioned. And there's a jewelry precaution card. So you can read through these instructions so that you can maintain these fashion jewelry or these imitation jewelry pieces. Now coming to the review part, I think it's a great launch box. We have one set, one neck piece and three earrings for a price tag of 499 rupees, which is including shipping. So definitely value for money since the quality of the jewelry is really good. And I did not see that the finishing is not good anywhere. All the pieces had a good finishing and the colors were good. So that way I'm definitely happy. The curation is really good and I truly appreciate the fact that they have personalization in their launch box itself. So that makes it really good because you can actually choose the exact design or the exact pattern that you like. It makes the box more value for money because you know you will end up liking the jewelry pieces since you have chosen it yourself. And overall, it's definitely a great launch box. I'm totally looking forward to their future curations. If you guys liked it and are interested in getting it, then all details are mentioned in the description box below, so make sure you check it out. If you like this video and you would like me to introduce more subscription boxes on this channel, then definitely give this video a big like and let me know your views on this new box in the comment section below. If you have any suggestions, feedback, if you liked it, if you feel there should be some improvement, feel free to talk about it on the description box below. I hope you liked today's video, and if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, then please click on the red subscribe button. I would truly appreciate it. That's all for today's video. I'll see you again in my next video soon. Till then, take care and bye-bye.